All artists use tools. Some rely on a pencil or paintbrush. Others wield musical instruments. A rarefied few hone their voices. Music and song transform a beloved novel into living, breathing opera. From the wild, untamed places that inspired Zane Grey to the mounting of a modern opera, it's the iconic story of the West told in a brand new way. Riders of the Purple Sage, the making of a Western opera.